Hi guys, this is Tej here. Welcome back to our channel New Tech World. Today in this video I will show you how to connect a USB pen drive or a external hard disk to your iPad or iPhone. For connecting USB drive or external hard disk, you will need lightning to USB adapter. In some iPad, Type-C port is also coming. In that case, you will need Type-C to USB OTG adapter for transferring file from your iPad or iPhone to laptop or PC. To connect your external hard disk or USB pen drive to iPhone or iPad, you will need to format it in FAT32 format. It will work in both your laptop and iPad perfectly. Otherwise, NTFS will also work. You have to check if it is not working NTFS format. You can format your USB drive into the FAT32 file format. Now I will show you how to connect pen drive to iPad 11 Pro. For this, I am using this Type-C OTG adapter. Now I am connecting the USB pen drive to this OTG adapter. Another end, I will connect with my iPad. Now open the file manager in the iPad and you will find the pen drive in the left side of the iPad. I have connected one pen drive to my iPad using Type-C OTG adapter. Now open the file manager. In the left side you will see this is my pen drive. It is connected in the iPad and all files of this pen drive is shown here. If you want to transfer some files from your iPad to this pen drive, you need to first choose any files. For example, if I go to on my iPad, here if I choose some files, for example Adobe application, I will copy one file here. This file I will copy. Now go back and now open the pen drive folder here, long press here and choose the paste. This is how you can transfer the files from your iPad memory to this pen drive. You can also transfer files from your cloud storage like iCloud Drive, Google Drive or OneDrive. For example, if I choose the Google Drive and copy some files here. For example, if I copy this file, copy, go back. If I select here and paste. So this is how you can also transfer files from your cloud storage to pen drive easily.
Hope you found our today's video useful. Please like, share and comment the video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.